what's good, Epic Gamers. So today, when I was playing Smash Ultimate, I found a secret in this game that you will all be shocked by. Now, Smash Ultimate has been out for a couple days now. Sorry for recording this way. It's just that I just found this out earlier, so I'm trying to get this out as quick as I can. So, I'm just gonna load the game. Thank you. Okay. So, while I was playing Smash, right? Okay, so I was just playing, right? Just selecting a random stage. I'm gonna trigger this how I usually do it last time. I'm trying to do this exactly how I did. So I'm kinda, I only have a few characters. I'm just gonna be Sheik for now. So basically what you wanna do is you wanna get yourself in Smash, right? And yeah, first Youngling, that's cool. Okay, so you wanna just start playing and then just kill yourself. Make sure you're on stock mode as well, like I am. And then just kinda kill yourself again, right? And then what you're gonna do is I'm not gonna kill myself this time, but then you die, right? And then, this is very crucial. As soon as it shows up, there you go. Now, if we load back the game, get back on.